The media said Richard Burr was, quote, rewarded for his cozy relationship with big energy companies with nearly $1.7 million, a reward for Burr's vote in Congress. And Burr's taken expensive trips to France and Spain, paid for by energy lobbyists. Worse, Burr held their stock and pushed their bills. And since he's been in Washington, Burr increased his net worth by over 400%. 400%. Richard Burr's cozy relationship with special interests have benefited him, while he forgot about us.